Wow. My name is Ruthie, and I met Marcy. I'm her was her hospice nurse, and the minute I walked in, I just fell in love with her. She is the most free-spirited human being I've ever met. She's amazing, and we just connected like really from the get-go, and it just got deeper and deeper. But what I wanted actually to say is to you, Scotty, which is I want to thank you for allowing me to witness such an amazing bond and love that you had for each other. And it's not something that I see often, unfortunately. She was just calling you love, my love, my love. What do you need? Oh, she just wanted, I think she just loved saying my love, you know. What do you need? Oh, just my love. So the dedication, the love, and the care that you provided her was like beyond anything I've ever seen. And it's just so beautiful and inspiring. So I feel so blessed to witness that. And just wanted to say thank you and I love you. And her brother, and so much love. It was amazing. It was amazing to see you so close to your sister, and just beautiful.